friends, denizens of the internet, hello and welcome back to another exciting episode of Koudelka over here at Lost Time Gaming. I'm Debo. We are jumping back into the shoes of Koudelka, and when we last left off, we picked ourselves up another character. I don't remember which one is which. I think Edward is the one we already had, and James is our newest addition. Yes, James O'Flaherty. O'Flaherty, that's fun to say. I like that. So let's take a quick look at our differences in stats here. So, Koudelka has a lot of intelligence and a fair amount of strength and vitality. Edward is obviously our melee character, being heavily focused on strength, vite, dex, and edge. And it looks like James O'Flaherty is kind of like a little more defensive version of Koudelka, it seems. Okay. Do we have anything to give James? I don't think we do. Oh, no, we have some stuff. What do you want, James? You want a mystic knife? How about a mystic pipe? Yeah, there we go. Mystic pipe. Nice. I don't think anybody else is using the mystic pipe. And that somebody's already using that. I don't have any of those. Good, good. I want to make sure we haven't picked up, like, an extra pistol for Koudelka yet, but no. And the dark hammer is the correct weapon to be using for Edward. Yes. Okay. Alright, now we can proceed. Actually, how's the volume? Volume seems a little quiet. Let's turn it up a bit. There we go. That's a little louder. I kind of messed with the graphics a little bit to help the polygonal rendering out, but it doesn't seem to have done much, if anything, so hopefully there's nothing gone horribly wrong. Alright, we came in here, but where's the way to go? Oh, Koudelka's face is all messed up. That's not right. Ew, what is that? That's just unpleasant looking. That is just not pleasant looking at all. We shoot it from here, yes. Shoot it. Good. Oh, I thought it died already. That would have been great. Mm-hmm. Go get you some, Edward. And then wait. What was that? Did it deflate at the end of its turn? That was weird. See, Mr. O'Flaherty, see what he can do with his magic pipe. We stole MP from it? Okay, that's kind of cool. And we poisoned it somehow? No, wait. James, are you supposed to have low life like that? I don't know if that was the right thing to do. Maybe damaging this thing damages us? Well, 417, that's not bad. Well, let's see. We got scimitar, alright. You got items. Good, maybe we could take the magic pipe off of James, because I think something untowards happened in that combat, I'm not exactly sure. Koudelka. James, can you heal stuff? You can, apparently. That was weird, it just healed him, it didn't do anything, like, it didn't take any of his MP or anything like that. Oh, maybe it just took Koudelka's MP, that might make more sense. Little intricacies in this game that I'm just not familiar with. You can't even use the scimitar, or did I accidentally unselect it? That might have been what occurred. Yep, I accidentally unselected it because the UI is a little counterintuitive. Great. Hopefully we'll get another one of those. He said totally unsure that would ever happen. Where's our run button? Is it circle? No, circle's the menu. It has been a while since I've played this. Oh, nice. It's one of those. It's like, yeah, you want to go this way, but we didn't put a camera in that specific position, so I'm going to need you to take the long way. All right, triangles are run button. Good. Anything about the fire? Is the fire of interest? There's a pot hung over the fire. Good. I'm glad we read that. Looks like there's nothing useful here. Yeah, I'm getting that feeling. I'm getting that feeling. All right, so I want to say that first room there is where we got poisoned by the old people. Oh, another really strange-looking monster. Was that like a tumor? This is a tumor! I was gonna say, she shot twice. That must be her gun skill upgraded. Let's move up two instead of three, just for fun. Yeah, that thing's pretty gross looking. It's a tumor with a face. It almost looks like a Baylet from Berserk, but I hope not. Those things are terrifying. So you do have spells. Let's just try one out for the heck of it. Oh, I guess we have a full turn of waiting before he casts it. That's unfortunate. Hammer time! That didn't die. Oh, it did die, okay. Or did it? I just wasn't sure there for a second. Okay, so just click the get button. Do not actually click the item after combat. Oh, we got nothing. It's okay. We didn't even get anything. It's been locked with the red key. Well, I don't have the red key, so good for me. I hope there was nothing else left in that room that I was supposed to get, in the room where we got James in the save point. Oh, now here's the real question. Which way did I come here before? Was it this way? Yeah, I think it was. Over here. Hopefully a different way. Oh, something tells me I came this way too, but that might just be the low poly background images. Well, we did come through here at one point. Because I remember that. Oh, that's disturbing. You know what? Regardless of how good or bad this game is, the monsters are all really awesome. Oh, I'm glad you walked up two steps and then stopped. Okay, hold on. No, we gotta. That ain't it. No, not bread. Not bread, Koudelka. The gun. The bullets, please. Thank you. Go beat it with a hammer, Edward. It's hammer time! Wow, that didn't do as much damage as it usually does. I guess James just doesn't get to go. That's fine. That did way less damage than it usually does. James, maybe you want to cast a little magic here? Maybe a little geyser? Don't know what's happening. Oh, what? Thankfully, that only did one damage. Oh. Oh, nice. That did zero damage. That's great. I like how our magics are just equally useless. Shoot it again. Maybe it just has high defense and low HP. Get in there and beat it with a hammer. Come on, you know you want to. You know you want to. Oh, That's a little better. Yeah, so you better die from that. I don't need to be taking single points of damage from your magic attacks. I can't even describe to you how many... We got a ring. Nice. Don't select the item. Select get exclamation point. I can't tell you how many original PlayStation games really just kind of threw stuff at the wall and saw what sticked for just mechanics in games in general. Kind of referencing the single point of damage that the monster did to me and the one point of damage that I did, or no, the zero damage I did to them. Well, let's see. You want ring? Is ring good for you? Air ring. Increases your int pie in mind. No, we should probably give that to Koudelka. Yes, yes. Now you're styling and profiling. Oh, that's right. This is the corridor we went through where I waxed philosophical about having random encounters in a survival horror situation. Not really ideal.
What a dark and depressing building. Even with the temple, you can't feel the presence of the Lord's light. I can't believe I stepped foot in this place.
Where all have gone, and all must go, to be the nothing that I was. I am born to life and living woe.
Lord Byron, no? I am not an admirer of his. In the first place, his poetry is unrefined.
And who gave you the right to judge the refinement of poetry?
Poetry should delve into the depths of the souls of the faithful. And others. It should inspire the soul as do Alexander Pope or George Herbert.
If they have the power to do away with these evil spirits, I'd choose anyone. Even that dear old carpenter's son.
Blasphemous! So Pagan! How dare you utter such words of sin?
To seek help from someone you've never met before is ridiculous, especially when people are dying from hunger every single day in London.
Oh, they're all filthy and immoral little beggars that deserve to die. Heaven is...
That doesn't sound like a demonic spirit to me.
The noise is coming from that building over there.
The poison didn't kill us, so now they're taking the fast and easy way now.
Don't be ridiculous! Why don't you ask the bullets who's being ridiculous?
You idiots!
Wow, that conversation got out of hand real fast. Went from who are you to judge poetry to let the poor and the sick die. Like, wow, okay. Give me one second. I'm going to see if I can't fix the graphical bugs with the faces here. Okay, so it seems our other option is either have sporadic holes in the faces or to have the textures wholly unrecognizable. So we're going to go with holes in the faces. M's the choices we're going with. I'm shocked this almost unheard of game doesn't work very well with modern emulators. Shocked, I say. Shoot the flying spaghetti meatball wing. I don't know. They're just really ugly. Boom. Eat bullets. Your only weakness. Get up there, Edward. Or James, or... I don't remember who's who. Getting out of hand. Edward. Yes, good. No. Probably should just wait. Get beat on a little. Yeah, here it comes. Or not. You know, whatever. Come on, O'Flaherty, get up there and use your magic whacking stick. Okay, so once again, that seemed to just do MP damage. Which is good, I guess? I'm assuming that's going to be useful for encounters later on. Where you need to MP drain an enemy before they kill you. I kind of feel maybe, maybe in the interim we should not have him using a quote-unquote magic weapon. Maybe that's what that means, is that it does MP damage only. We should have him kind of... Oh, jeez, come on. Just have him use regular... Oh, wow, Koudelka's gonna go three times in a row? Okay. That's fine. Why not? So I'm not making rules here. Oh yeah, level up. We got 4 bonus points. Well, suppose 2 points in luck. 2 points into intelligence, because I assume at some point we're going to have Koudelka not use a gun and have her cast spells. That's just, that's my guess. Everybody gets the good points. Luck 8, nah, that ain't gonna fly. We've got Panacea in High Listel. Alright, cool. Or Listel, if you're into the whole brevity thing. Okay, this looks like a fun enough room here. Door's being held shut by some mysterious force. When you try to open it, a monster attacks you. Oh! That whole Dungeons and Dragons moment there. Oh, that's probably not good. Give me flashbacks to the secret boss in Super Mario RPG. Well, let's try guns and see what that does. On the red one, sure, why not? Yeah, I was afraid of that. Alright, let's try beating the crap out of it with a hammer. And see how that works. I think we're a little out of range, though. Yeah. Wait. I'm guessing... Uh-oh. Oh, or not. Nothing bad happened at all. Why did you think something bad was about to occur? I think we're going to have James cast magic flare on the blue one. That seems right, right? That's what I would do. And I say that because that's what I did. Beat it with a hammer. Boom! There you go. 454. Alright, it's bobbing back and forth. I'm gonna assume that's fine. That's probably fine. Arbitrarily move people for no reason. Good, good. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, cool. It did 0 damage. That's... I'm seeing a trend here. Yeah? Yep. You gonna do the 0 damage too? Cause, oh, 0 damage. I wonder if that's just the stat, like, instead of reducing the damage by a variable amount, it's a flat amount, and they just aren't doing enough damage to overwhelm that amount? The piety or whatever, the mind? Koudelka silenced, and that's not good. I want to attack the hammer, or the green one again. That felt right. I want to move. Come on. Oh, no, I hit. Wait. Oh, that's unfortunate. That did 0 damage. Good. I'm glad. And it's funny, because these seem like the kind of enemies I should be draining MP from. And it comes empty again, isn't it? Yep. Okay. So, move, not wait. Oh, I can't move up any further. Oh, that was the issue. Alright, well, hit the blue one. Hammer time! Yeah. That'll do stuff. I don't know. The blue one. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Good thing the gun works, because the magic is totally useless. We got zero damage. Oh, this looks more serious. Oh, that was more serious. Snap. You're not gonna go again, are you? Oh, no, okay. Ah, now Edward is silenced. That's not a huge deal. But I can't attack the green one? That's BS. You saying I can't attack stuff on the back row? Because that's a lie. Why did you turn and face the enemy? Okay, that's great. Thank you for MP healing your comrade. You're not getting away from me. I'm gonna beat you with a hammer if it's the last thing I do. Yeah, what's up now? This game almost reminds me a little bit of Legend of Dragoon. It's very slow and methodical, but it has a very certain charm to it. I'd like to do that on the channel someday, but when I say Legend of Dragoon's combat is slow, oh boy, is it slow. Edward, you got plenty of life. Just stand there and take it. I would say, James, if you want to go ahead and heal Edward, that would be cool. It's really strange to have magic, like, require a full turn to cast. It's not totally unheard of, but it's definitely a rarity. Come on, Koudelka. Just shooting once now. We've given up on the double shot. Okay. Oh, you know what I just realized? Maybe this game has a feature, again, not unheard of in RPGs, where reducing an enemy to zero MP also kills them. That looked like it hurt. So maybe... maybe we need James to get in there and beat him with a pipe. Because this one's taking a lot more damage than the other ones have. Yeah, like by a significant amount at this point. I think next turn we're going to have Koudelka cast magic. Oh, 142. What does that spell just do? A random amount of damage? Because that was a lot. Let's keep beating you with a hammer until you stop living. There you go. Get rapier, tabar, and a J-ring, and you learn to spell tornado. All right, things are looking up. All right, well, that is all the time I have for this episode today. Thank you everybody so much for joining me. Another exciting look into the world of Koudelka. I am Devo at Lost Time Gaming. If you enjoyed the video today, feel free to leave a like, leave a comment, and get subscribed. Let me know down in the comment section below what you thought about my gameplay, my commentary, or anything else in general. That being said, thanks for watching, and as usual, I'll catch you all on the flip side.